Hi everyone, this is Vandita. Welcome back to my channel, MVA Crocheting Vandita Batra. In this video, I'm showing you this pillow cover. For this pillow cover, I'm using this 2-ply wool in white color. And with this, I'm using 2.5 mm crochet. So let's start. You will start as usual to make a slip knot, or you can start like this also. Okay, I'm making 110 chains for this pillow cover. You have to measure your pillow cover size. With 2-ply wool, I'm making 110 chains. If you are using cotton thread, then you have to also measure your pillow cover. You have to increase your chains. And if you are making this pillow cover with 4-ply wool, then you can decrease the chains. After chains, skip first chain and start to make double crochet from the second chain. One double crochet and second chain, second double crochet. Like this, we are making double crochet in every chain, or you can say a basic line of sub double crochet. I am starting this pillow cover with this border. This is totally optional. If you make it, then you can watch my last video, fillet crochet video. I am making this border first. After that, I will start this pot pattern. I have completed my border. In this border, I just made double crochet basic line, and after that I made one chain and one double crochet, one chain and one double crochet. In last video, when I posted my this border, I made two double crochet with two chains. Let's begin our pattern. Chain one, two, three. I am making 6 double crochet for the side border. 4, 5 and 6. Chain 1, skip 1 chain and make 2 double crochet in the same chain. Chain 1, skip 1 and again 2 double crochet in the same chain. Chain 1, skip 1 chain and 2 double crochet in the next chain. This is also part of side border. Now chain 1, skip 1 chain, 1 double crochet in the next chain. Chain 1, skip 1, 1 double crochet in the next chain. Chain 1, skip 1, 1 double crochet in the next chain. We will repeat it 9 times. We will make 9 double crochet with single chain. After 9 double crochet with 1 chain, chain 1, skip 1 and make 3 double crochet in 3 chains. Continue like this. After that, again we will repeat this single double crochet with 1 chain, skip 1 chain. This time we will make 18 double crochet with 1 chain. After 18 double crochet with 1 chain, chain 1, again skip 1 chain and make 3 double crochet in 3 chains. Chain chain 1, skip 1 chain and make 9 double crochet again with 1 chain. After 9 double crochet with 1 chain, skip 1 chain, make 2 double crochet in the same chain, chain 1, skip 1, 2 double crochet in the same chain, chain 1, skip 1 chain and 2 double crochet in the same chain. Now chain 1, skip 1 and make side border. In this side I had 6 double crochet for side border, but here I have 7 double crochet, but it's okay. I had to increase 1 double crochet according to my pillow size. Chain 1, now turn over. This side border will go continue in the end of the pattern. Okay, in second round side border will be same, 6 double crochet, oh sorry, this side I have 7 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet in the middle of these 2 double crochet like this, chain 1, make 2 double crochet in this space, chain 1 and third one also will be same. Like this. Now one chain and one double crochet on this double crochet. One double crochet, chain 1, one double crochet, chain 1, one double crochet. Okay, make one chain, one double crochet on the next double crochet. Now make 2 double crochet in this space and 1 double crochet on this double crochet. Now chain 1, 1 double crochet on, skip 1 double crochet and make 1 double crochet on the next chain and 2 more double crochet in the next space and 4 double crochet on this double crochet. In second round we will make 16 double crochet with 1 chain. After 16 double crochet with 1 chain, we'll make the same double crochets like first pattern. 1 double crochet on this double crochet and 2 double crochet in this space and 4 double crochet on this double crochet. Chain 1, skip 1 double crochet and 1 double crochet on this double crochet and 2 double crochet in this space and 4th on this double crochet. Now chain 1, and make 8 double crochet, and this same side border like this. Okay, I have completed my second round also. In third round, again we'll make same side border, chain 1, 2 double crochet in the same space, chain 1, 2 double crochet, chain 1, 2 double crochet. This time I will make 7 double crochet with 1 chain. In third round, after 7 double crochet with 1 chain, we will make 1 chain, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet in the next space, and 4 double crochet on this last double crochet. Now chain 2 and 1 double crochet in the next space, chain 2, 1 double crochet on this last double crochet of these 4, 2 double crochet in the next space, and 4 double crochet on this double crochet like this. Now we will make 14 double crochet with 1 chain. We will do the same blocks. Chain 1, make 4 double crochet, 1 on this double crochet, 2 in the space, and last like this. Make 2 chains, 1 double crochet in the next space, 2 chains, make 4 double crochet like this. Now make 7 double crochet with 1 chain and same border. Okay, in fourth round, after same border, I'm making 6 double crochet with 1 chain. After 6 chain, 6 double crochet, make 4 double crochet like these blocks. 4 double crochet. Now chain 3 and make 1 double crochet in this space, second on this double crochet, and third in this space. Now they are 3 in fourth round. Chain 3, make 4 double crochet like this here, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet in this space, and last on this double crochet. Now I am making 12 double crochet with 1 chain, and we will repeat the same 4 double crochet, chain 3 and make 3 double crochet. Chain 3 and make again 4 double crochet, 2 in this space, and the last. Make 6 double crochet with 1 chain and border will be same. In 5th round, border will be same. I made 5 double crochet with 1 chain, and after that I'm making 4 double crochet like this. Now chain 3 and make 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and last in this space 5. Chain 3 and make 4 double crochet here, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and here I'm making 10 double crochet with 1 chain, and here I'll make 4 double crochet like this. Here with 3 chains I'm increasing these double crochet. These 3 double crochet will be 5 here with 3 chains, and 4 double crochet, 5 double crochet with 1 chain, and border will be same. In 6th row after border, I made 4 double crochet with 1 chain and 1 chain, make 4 double crochet . Now make 4 chains, 3, 4, and make 7 double crochet here. Three, four, five, six, and 7 last in this space, like this. Chain 4, 4 double crochet here, 2 double crochet in this space, 1 double crochet on the last double crochet. Now make 8 double crochet with 1 chain and repeat the same. 4 double crochet here with 4 chains, make 7 double crochet on this 5 double crochet, 4 chains, 4 double crochet, 4 double crochet with 1 chain, and border will be same. Okay, in 7th round after same border, I have made 3 double crochet with 1 chain. Now this is very important round. 1 chain, make 4 double crochet like this. Now chain 1 and make 4 double crochet here, 1 double crochet on this last double crochet and 3 in this space. Now make 2 chains and skip this double crochet. From here make 5 double crochet, continue. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Skip this double crochet, make 2 chains, make 3 double crochet in this space. 1, 2, 3, and last in this chain 4. Now chain 1, make 4 double crochet here, 2 double crochet in this space, and last on this double crochet. Like this. Chain 1, again repeat the same double crochet with 1 chain. We have 6 double crochet in this round. See again, chain 1, make 4 double crochet, 2 in this space, and 4th on this double crochet. Make 1 chain, 4 double crochet here, 1 on this double crochet, and 3 in this space. Now make 2 chains and make 5 double crochet on these 7 double crochet. 2, 3, 4, 5. Make 2 chains, 3 double crochet in this space, and 4th on this double crochet. Chain 1, make 4 double crochet here. Make 3 double crochet with 1 chain and border. In 8th round we have 2 double crochet with 2 chains after border. In this round chain 1, make 4 double crochet, 2 chains and make 1 double crochet in this space. Chain 2, make 4 double crochet here, like these double crochets. And 3 in this space. Now chain 1 and skip this chain and make 3 double crochet, continue. Chain 1, 3 double crochet in this space, 1, 2, 3, 4th last on this double crochet. Chain 2, 1 double crochet in the next space, chain 2, and 4 double crochet here. Like this. 4 double crochet, 2 chains, 1 double crochet, 2 chains, 4 double crochet, 1 chain, 3 double crochet, one chain. Now we have three blocks here, one block, and I have started two blocks also. We will repeat the same here also. In ninth row we have only one double crochet with one chain. Chain one, make four double crochet like we are making in this pattern. Two in this space and fourth on this double crochet. Now chain three, one, two, three, and make three double crochet here. One in this space, second on this double crochet, third in next space. Chain three, make four double crochet here, three in this space, chain one, skip this chain, make one double crochet in the next chain, and chain one, skip this double crochet and make three double crochet in the next space. Two, three. Chain three, make three double crochet here. One, two, and three. Three chains, make four double crochet here. One, two, three, and four. Now we have two double crochet with one chain. Chain one, I am repeating the same pattern here. In 10th row after border, now in 10th row we have no double crochet to make here. With chain 1, make 4 double crochet here. 1, 2 in this space and 4th on this double crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, make 5 double crochet. 1 in this space, 3 into these 3 chains, and 1 in the next space. Make 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, make 4 double crochet here. 1 on this last double crochet and 3 in this space. They are now 4. Chain 1, make 3 double crochet in the space. 1, 2, and 3. 4 in the next chain like this. Make again 3 chains, 5 double crochet, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Again 3 chains, 4 double crochet, 4 on this double crochet. chain 1, 4 double crochet and repeating the same this pattern. 11th row, there is no need to make extra chain or one chain. Make 4 double crochet directly here. 1, 2, 3, 3 in this, 3 double crochet in this space, and 4th, the next chain, in the next chain. Now make 4 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, and make 7 double crochet, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 last in the next space. 4 chains. Now make 4 double crochet here, 1 double crochet on this double crochet, 2 double crochet in this space, 4th in this chain, like this. 4 chains, 7 double crochet, 2, 5, 6 and 7, 4 chains, make 4 double crochet here, 2 in this space and 4th into this chain, 4 chains and again 7 double crochet. And we are in middle of this pattern. 4 chains, 4 double crochet, 4 chains, 7 double crochet, 4 chains and 4 double crochet in the end, like starting 3 double crochet in the space. Now side border. Chain 1 over. We just completed our 11th row and we are in middle of this pattern, and here my first part has been completed. I hope you like this video, so please don't forget to give a like to my video and share with your friends and family and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Keep watching. See you in the next part.